See how much amps this motor pulls. I don't think it's really 4 horsepower peak, but we'll find out. So let's turn on the meter to check the turn it to 40 amps. Clip the lead around here like this, and don't really have steady hands. I have to put the camera back a little bit here and see what our draw of power is. Alright, well, I'll just stick it right there.